Hi Vocalize, Chloe Bates here, long time no see. Wishing you a big, big, happy, happy 10th birthday. Vocalize, I was there from the beginning, back when I was a child. I used to have singing lessons with Tracy, and she decided to form Vocalize and asked me and my friend Laura if we would like to go and help out. So we did, and I was there for years and years and years and years until I turned 18 and went to university. And I think very fondly of my time at Vocalize. I spent whole days there. I dedicated lots and lots of my time to it. It's something that I always remember fondly, and it's something that really formed me as a person. And then I went to university and I decided to try a cappella singing, which is something I would never have done if I hadn't been taught by someone like Tracy, if I hadn't been involved in Vocalize. And I did really well at that. I did that for 4 years, and now I've graduated a while ago, and I'm a proper adult, and I really miss it. I miss you guys, and I hope you're staying safe and keeping well.
So Vocalize is now 10 years old, which is a little bit insane. I can't believe it's been 10 years since that first rehearsal. I remember it quite well. We were sat in Webheath Village Hall and it was quite a sunny day. I didn't really know many people there, but I remember thinking, wow, this is quite a lot of people to come to a choir, which is insane because you look at the size that Vocalize is now and it would have seemed like such a small amount of people. We didn't even split into seniors, juniors, we didn't split into boys and girls, we just all sat together. And the first song we ever sung was Don't Stop Believing by Journey. And I just remember sitting there and we were putting all these harmonies together and thinking, wow, this is a group that I am really going to enjoy being part of. And it's something that I really look back on with such fondness, and it just gave me so much. I got so many lifelong friends out of Vocalize. I have so many incredible memories of so many experiences I wouldn't have had in any other situation, and introduced me to a lot of music and a lot of theatre that I wouldn't have been exposed to. And it just really built my confidence, and it's just something I'm so glad that it's still going, and it can give such amazing things to people that, you know, wouldn't otherwise get it. And yeah, happy birthday Vocalize. Here's to the next 10 years.
Hi guys, I hope you all are okay.
Hello.
Hi everyone, from you all.
Hello everyone at Vocalize. I just want to say that I hope you're all alright and I'm missing you all so much.
Hello Vocalize! Love you!
Thanks for all the fun memories and happy birthday.
I've been part of the Vocalize family for about 10 years.
Happy birthday Vocalize!
Happy birthday Vocalize! Congratulations Tracy and Chloe on 10 years. Thank you for all the opportunities you've given me, both as a member and now as a tutor.
Happy birthday Vocalize!
I'm missing Vocalize so much.
I just wanted to say thank you for everything Tracy, Chloe and all the Vocalize team has done for me since I've joined. It's thanks to you guys that I love performing in the theatre. There's still another 10 years.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going
Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
Cheap perfume for a smile. That-
everybody, what's the thrill? Hey, you're gonna pick to roll the dice just one more time. Some will win, some will lose. Some will bar and sing the blues. All the movie never ends. It goes on.
Thank you. Hi folks, I hope you enjoyed watching our 10th anniversary video. I know we'd planned our show for July, which is now on hold, but I couldn't pass this milestone without looking back at some of the special memories, so thank you to everyone who's contributed. It's been amazing to see both past and present members joining together, even singers who are now fully grown adults. I'm so impressed you're still singing and you can even remember your harmonies. Thank you to each and every person who's become part of our Vocalize family since 2010. I couldn't be proud of what we've achieved and I value the friendships and support of all of you. I hope to see you all very soon when we can celebrate in style. Sending lots of love. Bye.